Seattle and JW Plastic Surgery, Korea. I can't wait to get this cotton out for my nostril so I can eat properly.
Today I'm actually going to remove the cast of my nose. So actually, I'm actually gonna finally see how my nose is gonna look like. I really hope it's the straight nose that I really wanted. And I'm also here to wash my hair. I haven't washed it for a day. I really like JW because they provide the hair wash service. We can have nice hair.
Oh, finally I can breathe.
In the hotel, applying my ointment on the stitches. Yeah, so I'm applying without mirror. Amazing, right? Actually, I'm very lazy to walk to the mirror, so yeah. That's angry.
It's so light.
Do you still recognize me? I just removed the cast from my nose. I really love the result because there's a bridge here now. And the tips is more defined.
Okay, have a nice trip.
You too.
Have a nice trip. Have a nice weekend in Korea.
Yeah, you too.
Are you a 연예인이야? Talk star?
I'm going to check your nose. Today is 7th day after surgery, and today we removed the stitch.
Yeah.
And I'm checking the implant position and the shape, and the implant is in the middle line well. The swelling will disappear after 1 or 2 weeks, so your nose will be very much prettier as time goes, so don't worry. The result is very good. And you must be careful. You should lie on your back like this during your sleep. Don't lie on your side because the implant may shift to one side.
Okay.
So You must lie on your back for one more week from now. And do not laugh too big for 2 months. Mm-hmm. Because big smiling made your nasal tip drooped. You must avoid big smiling for 2 months. It is very important.
Okay. We have some question for y'all. What sparked your interest in cosmetic surgery?
Okay, for me, because I want to be more confident.
For me, it's because I am quite sick of putting fillers all the time and I'm looking to do something more permanent.
Were your friends and family supportive?
For me, initially, everyone is quite unhappy that I went for the surgery. But after that, when they saw me, and the result is actually very natural, so they're very happy for me.
Yeah. For me, actually, everyone wasn't. They were like quite disapproving of the fact that I'm gonna go for plastic surgery. But you know, ultimately, I'm like, I live for myself, so I just do whatever I want. Nobody can stop me.
Just tell us, why do you choose JW?
Because I saw my friend Agnes. She went to JW to have a rhinoplasty, and the surgery is very natural, so I can trust JW. Yeah.
Okay. Would you like to share with us, like, what do you girls do in Korea? What kind of plastic surgery procedure?
For me, I did the eyebrow lift, and I also did rhinoplasty, lipplasty, and alarplasty, and fat grafting as well.
Okay. For me, I did. Incision double eyelid, ptosis correction, rhinoplasty, teethplasty, and whole face fat plastic.
Because initially when I went there, I wanted to remove my under eye bags. But upon reaching there, apparently the Koreans, they love eye bags, so the doctor did an eyebrow lift to lift my droopy eyelid up. So it was totally different from whatever I expected, but I really liked the results. Yeah, I'm actually very happy because after getting my eyebrows done, everybody actually thought I did my eyes because they look very awake now, unlike the past where they always look sleepy all the time. So I'm very happy.
How long do you stay in Korea, like, for the recovery process?
I think we stayed for around 2 weeks.
Yeah, around 2 weeks plus.
Yeah, the recovery is very fast
because of the weather, and
it's like you wake up.
Every day we wake up seeing a change.
Yeah.
Is it painful? Was there like discomfort or unwell? You know? So you might want to share your experience after the surgery or during surgery. Do you feel anything?
For me, is after the surgery, I totally don't feel anything. And because I heard many of my friends who went for like plastic surgery, especially their double eyelid. The removing stitches part is like really painful, but to my surprise, mine is like totally no pain.
For me, it was not painful because I got this very gentleness. Removed my stitches really slowly. But other than that, there was no discomfort.
Can I say that both of you are happy with your appearance now?
Yeah, I would say that. Yeah.
Okay, and do you receive any compliments?
Yeah, we did. In fact, honestly, it's better than expected because I always Photoshop my face to look the way that I look now. So now when I take pictures, honestly, it's a bit weird to like see that I really look like the Photoshop version, but in a good way though. My friends all tell me that I look much younger than before.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, at least 5 years.
Yay. Yeah.
Would you recommend fat grafting to people?
Fat grafting is a very good procedure if you're looking to regain like your youth.
What would you like to say to those who want to consider plastic surgery?
Having a positive mind is very important.
If you're looking to get plastic surgery done, I suggest you surround yourself with positive people because it's still a very touchy topic, and when people are against it, they just don't have anything to say, and it might affect your recovery or like your mental preparation and everything. And when you go into the operating theatre with a positive mind, you also recover well. So it's very important to be positive.